All right, hey, what's up, everybody? A lot of challenges going around and stuff, so I thought I'll just do a habanero challenge. Let's see if you can eat a habanero and not have to do anything for 5 minutes. Just sit there, sit, and intensify that pain and feel it. All right. Oh my God. Not even hesitation.
Oh man. He's got the hiccups for us.
Oh, dude. All right. The deed is done. Now, it's time to try to last for 5 minutes. Oh, much hotter than I thought it would be. Whole mouth feels like, you know what? I'm just going to stop talking. Ooh, man, it's hot. It's fucking hot. It's for you, YouTube. Damn, I really gotta go 5 minutes?
Yeah, man. Come on, man. You can't push out now. He's all looking, he's crying. He's crying.
Oh my God. Oh, it's so hot. Okay, it's coming out of my mouth. And the tears, yeah.
It's lower.
It's real.
It's me cooking.
I ain't no bitch.
I'm a man.
Stand here. Deal with it. Talk.
You're only 2 minutes in.
2 minutes?
3 minutes to go.
All right. So hot.
Oh, man.
It's so hot, I can't even feel my tongue.
Oh, man.
It's just me talking to you guys right now. Woo! While I'm going through this, I like to say I used to weigh 260 pounds. Now I'm at 170. Eating habaneros. Make it a part of your daily regimen, you lose that weight. You'll tear it out. Every last little pound. Swear to God. Woo! That fucking cold water ice challenge. You sit through this for 5 minutes. Yeah, the man fuck up. Take a little cup of water on my head. What the hell? That ain't nothing.
He's literally crying all that.
It's so hard. Man card is being revoked right now because this shit is really hot. I'm tearing up like I just saw the end of Rugrats when you know when they think Spike died. Brought me down to tears, man.
3 minutes and 24 seconds. 25.
Ooh, oh, man. Nose is ready.
Damn, he is literally sweating. You're kind of sweating too, huh?
Oh, yeah. God, damn, you guys thought I was going to do it. I was going to bitch out. The thing is, this better be recording.
It is.
It's not going to happen again tonight. So
I would never do that.
Oh, I mean, it was so much worse snorting into my... It's not... I need to fucking... I need to keep this like... somewhat clean. Oh, shouldn't have done that. Not feeling in my nose, but come on here.
Oh, that's fucking gross.
That was spicy, huh? Smelt it?
That was fucking nasty.
Tasted worse coming out than what you just received in the whiff.
Ah. 30 more seconds.
30 more? Alright. I ain't even got nothing to cool this thing down with. There ain't no ice cream, no milk. I'm gonna be lasting way longer than 5 minutes.
Oh man.
Oh my God.
Alright.
And now I'm feeling it get to its tummy. It's traveling down the intestines.
10 seconds.
At home if you have a pussy tongue, or if you have a baby tongue. Because I can't even feel mine. You'll feel it in the back. Really ain't that bad though. Feels like, woo, get some cold cuts today.